computer, picked up the each of these circuit boards, and just velcroed on the wall, loosely clipped on there. Didn't really take my time with anything, just kind of hooked stuff on for test. Some of these wires are too long, or some of the links were too long. So the wires up here need a little extra length, so for a test, just clip the two gator clips together, ran it over here and clipped it on. And this thing still, even with that, this patch job, works perfect. Okay, so touch the horse. And there's your M. Over here. The globe spins and it still works. That's the globe. It's the C. Violin. It's all made of wood. You can touch the strings. Just lightly touch them. Down here, this brain is made of rubber. Touch it. Here's a iron skillet. That one obviously works. The iron skillet is made. The thing that's the furthest away is this rocket. Nothing to it. Connect. And then the bananas that are all kind of separate, they still work. You can touch them anywhere. Bananas, too. Awesome job, Larry.